We're here today at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City. And you're looking at a Colt Model 1851 Navy Percussion Revolver with case and accessories. One of the finest examples of this firearm anywhere in the world. Not a reproduction. Literally a museum piece. One of a kind. Engraved by Gustave Young. Ain't she a wonderment? And here we have the Colt Model 1860 Army Percussion Revolver. Again, a true wonderment. The Metropolitan Museum of Art, New York, New York. And last but not least, the 1847 Colt Walker. 4.5 pounds of thunderous hell. 44 caliber. It's truly a remarkable firearm.